This is a really exciting time for CESR. Over the next 2 years, we're going to transform the laboratory, both the accelerator and the X-ray capabilities that are generated. Historically, the laboratory was a particle physics laboratory. The accelerator was designed to do colliding beam experiments. So electrons would go this way, positrons go this way, they collide with each other, and then the particle physicists had a large detector and looked at the stuff which came off. So now we have the opportunity, with the conclusion of particle physics operation, to optimize the accelerator for X-ray production. And so to do that, we'll get rid of one of the beams and only have beams going one direction, and that will allow us to both raise the current so we get more X-rays, but also shrink the size of the beam down to a smaller point so we have a smaller source point, both of which are highly beneficial for our users. Over the next 24 months, we have to remove the particle physics detector. We have to replace 1/6 of the circumference of the storage ring, replace all the steering magnets, the power supplies. Piece by piece, 20-ton pieces are coming out. So right as we're speaking today, we're disassembling and removing it. In 2 or 3 weeks, the entire thing will be gone. Then we have to reassemble the storage ring, so go back to user operations this fall. We're literally going to be able to do things you cannot do anywhere else in the world. Problems ranging from looking at the fatigue failure and structural materials, if you want to lightweight your airplane, or if you want to make construction equipment stronger, to plant science, the flow of nutrients through a plant, starting in the roots all the way up to the leaves and back down again throughout the life cycle of the plant, watching a plant grow. The thing I'm most excited about is this gives just the real possibility of assuming international leadership position and for hard X-ray science. And we've always had the creativity and the new technologies and so on, but frankly, our source wasn't internationally at the top level. With this upgrade to CESR, we really crossed that threshold where we now have the internationally competitive source as to back up all of our incredible technology and the opportunity for CESR to really assert itself and assume that leadership position.